This man came across a sea lion trapped with metal wire around its throat, slowly choking the helpless creature. Without hesitation, he stopped him. Startled and in pain, the sea lion responded with aggressive barks. He knew he had to act quickly, so he forced the sea lion into the ground and carefully cut the wire. As the wire fell away, the sea lion realized the man was trying to help him, thanking the man before running back to his family. If he melted your heart too, subscribe.